Satan series between the Pirates and the Cincinnati Reds. Tonight at PNC Park, tomorrow at PNC Park, Sunday at PNC Park. The fans have been waiting for this one. Tonight, Mike Leake against AJ Burnett, but that's not what they've been waiting for. They've been waiting for Free Shirt Friday! Johnny Cueto against Jeff Locke, but that's not what they've been waiting for. They've been waiting for Zambelli Fireworks! Yeah! And on Sunday, it's Matt Latos against TBA, but that's not what they've been waiting for, even though we've heard a lot of good things about TBA.
TBA, they brought him up.
What the fans have been waiting for is raise the Jolly Roger Flag Day! Everybody get out of PNC Park, get some crap, eat some food, go home. A lot going on at the Consol Energy Center. Events open free of charge for fans, including team practices at 10:15 and 12:15. The announcement of college hockey's All-American teams at 5:45 and at 6 o'clock. The presentation of the Hobie Baker Award, college hockey's Heisman Trophy. The three finalists, Johnny Goudreau of Boston College, led the nation in points per game at 1.46. Eric Hartzell, goaltender, Quinnipiac, 29-6-5 entering the Frozen Four with a 1.55 GAA and a .933 save percentage. And last but not least, Drew LeBlanc of St. Cloud State, a nation-leading 37 assists entering the Frozen Four. First guy in the 52-year history of the WCHA to be the Outstanding Player of the Year and the Outstanding Student Athlete. I don't know who's going to win it, Randy, but I thank God somebody is, because Johnny Goudreau is from Corning Point, New Jersey. Eric Hartzell is from White Bear Lake, Minnesota. And Drew LeBlanc is from Hermantown, Minnesota. That's right. The Hobie Baker Award will be won by an American, as it always should. God bless America. First round of the Masters on Thursday, Tiger Woods shot a 2-under. He is 4 shots off the pace being set by Mark Leishman and Sergio Garcia. I think that round took a while to play. Woods hasn't won a major in almost 5 years, but he's still 4 behind Jack Nicklaus, all-time record of 18. And tonight it's the end of Pittsburgh practice, the annual Blue and Gold scrimmage, pit hosting its spring game at Bethel Park High School. Gates open at 5:30 for perspective. Nebraska played its spring game on April the 6th. Remember they let the kid was playing games?
Yeah, yeah, right.
Nebraska drew over 60,000 people to its spring games. Pitt is playing its spring game at Bethel Park High School. Hopefully a kid with brain cancer does not score a touchdown on Pitt.
We have a phone call coming in. We're at Greensburg right now at the Waterworks Pub. All right, pass them through. Go ahead. Hi, DVE. Hello.
Hello?
Hello.
I can't hear him. Can you guys hear him?
Hello. Can you hear me now?
Yeah, who's this?
It's Greg. It's Gregg Allman.
Dude, what are you calling us for right now? We're doing a show at Greensburg.
It's Gregg Allman.
Wait, I know.
I'm calling you on the phone. It's Gregg Allman, man.
I'm aware of that.
Hey, anybody out of here in Greensburg?
Yes, I just told you that 5 times.
Yeah. It's my 4th wife there.
Your 4th wife? She's here or not.
I've had 6 or 7 wives. She was the 4th, and she's got my garage door opener. I got something really valuable in my garage that I've had in there since 1988. I gotta get it out.
How would I find her? I don't
just find the sluttiest girl there. my garage.
What is in your garage that's so valuable?
That I've had in there since 1988.
Yeah.
My fifth wife. All right, I gotta go and take my medicine.
Yeah, you should go take medicine.